What we are going to check out next, though, is I think without kind of setting the perspective of all the shit that I was just talking about, we're going to check out the two songs that he did, one with Chris Brown, the other is with Redman. This video is cool, and you can tell the production value is way higher than anything he was shooting, really, at the beginning of his unsigned project with those lead singles with Shut Up and It's Nothing. Very simplistic videos with those. While Shut Up does have, like, Shut Up really shows you what an independent artist can do if you just have a good concept and, like, you can get the bodies to do so or just capitalize and execute the concept that you have. Shut Up's a perfect example of that, but you can't deny that it's not like being inside of a Rolls Royce and having drone shots going through Malibu. Like, it's not the same, but some would say the earlier one is more effective, and I would agree.
With all these buttons and shit, and like the way the doors open up, and, like, seriously, like, look at this fucking wood.
This shows, though, that Cal always had this fucking personality, man, and it's so, like, his charisma is out of this world, dude.
Like, I'm in a treehouse. I swear, man, this shit is crazy. This is pure oxygen pumping out the shit.
Cal, come on,
like,
man, look. You're going to be able to get one of yours one day. You're going to get this whole life, everything you want. But we got to focus, man. We got to go get this money.
How much does this run for?
It's about $400,000 or $500,000, man.
U.S. dollars.
U.S. dollars.
You could buy 500 of my car with this shit.
You know how I got it? Hustling. Basketball. What we're doing right now. So, I need your head in the game.
Ain't shit changed but the chain and a watch. We gon' make a rain, switch lanes and a drop. One red, one blue like we came with the cops. Yeah, it's going down, but we stand at the top. They open up the door for me. This can't come through, bitch. There's a whole lot more of us. Yeah, that's my team coming through, bitch. Creeping through the city in that matte black. Jaguar purring like a black cat. One-on-one, bitch, you can't match that. She told me the money where you lack at. Scratch that, shorty, hit the lotto. In the club pouring black ace out of gold bottle. I ain't trying to be a role model. Every day I do the same thing. Ain't shit changed but the chain and a watch.
So in that, like, opening monologue in that Shut Up video where he's talking about, like, the club single, the radio hit, you could definitely see that this probably falls into that category with the Chris Brown feature, especially as, like, one of those two options for those type of tracks. But you could totally tell that this is not the style. Like, the beat selection's a little different. Kyle kills everything that he touches, but it's just this is a great example of, like, a label maybe not understanding what the artist could be and what the audience they could reach is. And while this has 9 million plays and probably is the biggest song that he has, like, under his name on YouTube, if I'm not mistaken, I don't think that that's because of this being the best song that he's ever made, the most resonating song that he's ever made. And I would argue that he probably didn't personally make the most money off of this song. I would argue that probably cutting a check and splitting it with people on a 9 million play video is definitely nowhere near the same payout as having your own video that has over a million plays, like he's done multiple times since being an independent artist. Let's check out Do or Die. This is with Redman. This music video is cool because there's a bunch of people. We got Michael Rapaport in this thing.
We start? Okay. Can we start rolling? Okay. Ready? Yeah.
I'm calling action now.
Looking out into the city, right?
On this platform here. Shit.
No.
That's a horrible idea.
No. Fuck no.
That's
fuck.
A horrible idea.
Fuck no.
Fuck no. That's
no,
a horrible
no,
idea.
Fuck no.
Fuck no. Into the city metaphor.
You know what, Cal? He got something.
Yes.
That's why you here.
That's why I'm here.
That's why you here.
That is why I'm here.
That's why we're back.
Hey, you're a genius.
I'm a genius.
You're a fucking genius. And an asshole at the same time.
Production value. Fuck, you know how much money DiCaprio and them spent in the Titanic to create win like that? Fucking go. Keep fucking rapping.
Okay.
Let's go. Okay. Keep the fucking song going. Is that a stunt?
Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god. Come here, baby, come here. Girl, I gotta call you back. I think you two guys are dead.
I'm telling you, you got everybody. You got fucking Chanel West Coast. You got, who's this, Traffic? Definitely doesn't go by that anymore.
It's just you and I. This my human side. Who am I? You don't fuck with me, then who are you inside? Who that line probably blew your mind. Murder, suicide. They say cow the hottest, cow the coldest. I'm the two combined. Studio and WeHo rent's expensive, so I be broke. Life it go up, down, left, right. It's like a cheat code. That's why I'm taking shots or whatever, like it's B-roll. You should stay the fuck out my lane like I'm shooting free throws. I don't pray for things with my gang swinging off the tree like orangutan. Do or die, it's just you and I. This my human side. Who am I? You don't fuck with me, then who are you inside?
Yes, I'ma cut your athlete's tender. Yo, cow scrub, I got the juice, no Tropicana. They wanna play rough? Okay, I'm throwing in Montana.
Do or die, it's just you and I. This my human side.
Like, this fucking hook is insane.
Who am I? You don't fuck with me, then who are you inside? Who that line probably blew your mind. Murder, suicide. They say cow the hottest, cow the coldest. I'm the two combined.
So despite that, like, still being a song that definitely holds up and is good, even by today's standards, in my opinion, you can definitely tell that, like, there's just something off. It's not. Like, it's not a matter of let's throw more budget into the music video. Let's get more features in the music video. That'll make his music sell better if you're the label that he was signed to. That's not it, man. You just have a guy who's so ridiculously talented that you should almost just let him go off and make, like, six different projects and check them all out. Or, like, I don't know how you would, like, really get to the point where you could still have Cal be signed and still be making the music that he is now, because I think those two things of, like, this label deal not working out and him making fantastic music in 2020, I think those are very much intrinsically tied. And I don't think his talent necessarily was, I think his talent was always there, and that's very, very apparent when we go back and look at these older songs, but just the package and the story and everything that kind of comes with it now is what really gives it the edge and really makes it something that no one else is doing and no one else can do.